Thank you, Tim. A children's fairy tale has been given a very grown-up treatment in the new movie Hansel and Gretel. Stars Jeremy Renner and Gemma Arterton will walk the red carpet at the movie's Australian premiere in Sydney shortly. But 10's entertainment reporter Angela Bishop actually caught up with them a little earlier.
If you've ever wondered what happened to Hansel and Gretel after they killed the Wicked Witch, this new movie provides an answer in gory 3D.
My name is Gretel, and this is my brother Hansel.
Hansel and Gretel turns the fairy tale into a horror movie, relying on old-fashioned special effects rather than CGI.
We had special effects guys with tanks of blood shooting it out all over the place. Yeah. And I mean, it was great. And the witches flying off on brooms
on
wires.
That was all practical on a wire, yeah.
Among the movie's producers is comedian Will Ferrell.
There is that undercurrent of humour all the way through it. And it's some of the violence and horror is ridiculous. And it's nice that there's that horror and that humour underneath it. You know, so it doesn't take itself too seriously.
But there is one thing star Jeremy Renner does take seriously. He joined a group of high-profile celebrities in this TV commercial following the Newtown school massacre, calling for government action on guns. It's time.
Columbine.
Virginia Tech.
Tucson.
Aurora.
Fort Hood.
Oak Creek.
Newtown.
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 The US gun lobby labelled many of those stars hypocrites, instead blaming the violent movies in which they star.
Look, man, everyone wants to point a finger and blame people and other things and guns and whatever the heck it may be. And it's like, I like to look at solutions. We can all start in our own home, at least. And I think parenting is always a solution to a lot of problems.
Hansel and Gretel opens next week. Angela Bishop, 10 News.